This is a test recording. This is not the real one. I'm just testing it. Okay, bye. Okay, now we are. Okay, hi. Wait, what? Oh. This is Party Cat's Winter Special. And today we are playing a game. This is actually Pasta Boy's game. And yeah, that's the title right there. So we are playing the Winter Olympic Games. And shall we say, okay, so here in this video we have Chicken Wing and... Yeah, and Kitty Meow will probably be in some bits of this, but not all of it. So, I think that's it. A single match. Yeah, I almost clicked the wrong one. Whoops. Which one's the one with the items? Is that Dream Event?
Yes.
I forgot.
Let's do Dream Event.
Is that the one with the items? Cause I don't remember.
Yes.
Oh wait, I mean that's not the race. There was a racing game. That one. Maybe, I think that's Dream Alpine.
I think it's
individual. It's saying individual or team, and like we all, I remember it was a versus.
So what, individual?
So hang on, it was.
Let's go.
Snowboard?
Let's just do snowboard.
No, snowboard cross, I think.
Okay,
I
can't remember the
I don't remember either. Okay, I think this is the right event, so we're going to go to event. Sorry, we didn't know which one it was. I'm not even sure if this is still the right one, but anyway, we're about to find out. I don't know if this is the one with the items, because this isn't a dream event, so it might not be. If it would hurry up and load already. Oh, that's some white thing in the background.
Hawaii?
Kawaii.
I thought you just said kawaii.
No, it's a kawaii. It's Japanese for cute. Speaking of cute, there's Toad.
Wait, do you have to hold down?
I think you just... Do you hold A or... Yeah. Your A is to boost. Okay. You point it to the forward. Yeah, there you go. Oh, by the way, we forgot to mention, Chicken Wing is Tails and Pasta Boy is Shadow.
Are we versing each other?
I think so, I'm not sure.
No, I think we just...
I think we have to go through as many gates as we can.
I think we're on a separate
this
track.
Isn't...
We're on a separate track yet, but it's still exactly the same.
We're not on the items one. We can do that one next if we find out.
Yeah, it's a dream event.
I'm pretty sure it's a dream event. I just couldn't find which one it was.
Oh.
But yeah, this is the winter special. I know we already said that, but anyway.
Nice.
My arm hurts, by the way. I'm gonna switch to being a lefty.
Okay.
Because I'm probably gonna do worse now that I've switched.
Very interesting.
Okay. People will probably know if I say that why I'm doing terrible when I come back to right. Oh, I'm catching up. Oh, yeah, they were in front of me. There. Oh, I can jump! I didn't realize. Well, I did about the rock, really. Oh, I missed the gate. Did I actually mention that this is Pasta Boy's game? I don't remember if I said that.
Yes, you did.
Oh, I couldn't remember. My short-term memory is really bad. So yeah, that was just a random skiing thing. You know, I'm gonna stop the recording while we look for the,
Yay.
Other one.
Okay,
I bet I got last, didn't I? When I got third.
Oh.
It's been a while since we've played Olympic Games on this channel. Okay, now we're just gonna find the right event, so we'll be right back. Okay, we're back, and this time we're doing Dream Snowboard Cross, so here we go.
I'm Silver.
Yeah. Wait. Oh, it said Slick Style. Oh, never mind. I got mixed up before, so I got the goofy.
Okay, let's go.
Radical Highway. Oh, I think this is a Sonic place. Yeah. Oh, I played a thing similar to this in Sonic Generations.
Have you ever played this before?
I don't think so. So there's items in this, you press B on the back to use them. What if you get one? Yes, oh, I can do tricks, cool! I'm gonna get those rings. Okay, this is a lot more fun than the last one. The last one was, like, boring. Like, in all these Olympic games, I prefer to play the dream events. Oh, I miss the items. Go faster, Tails. Tails, like, sorry! My voice just cracked when I tried to do Tails' voice, so... Whoa! No, 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 cannot make it, cannot, no! Oh, okay, good. I thought that bounced me back on. But can I? Finally, I get an item. I got the Sonic shoe thing. Oh, I got the invincible shoes, okay. Wait, is there two items that make you invincible? Because I saw the star there, too. Is Tails voiced by Amy Powers in this game or Kate Higgins? I don't know. This game was released in like 2009 or 10, I suppose. Probably. Oh man, I'm doing bad all of a sudden. I'm in third.
I'm in fourth.
Oh, there, I got a star. Sounds like the star music from New Super Mario Bros. On the DS. Oh yeah, I got boost! Boost! Can I go down the railing? Aww. Night! Goes Daisy. That was good with Mario Kart DS. Like, you're supposed to totally move forward to move faster, but... Whoa, I'm in the danger zone! Well, I'm covered in snow! Can I drift?
And the pizza delivery guy's here.
Item. I'm finding it hard to move fast in this game. Why Luigi go past me? What? Oh, fake item. There's a fake item in this game. It's much bigger than it usually is. Oh, silver! Silver, I see you there. Well, I'm gonna get back here.
Yeah!
You beat me at the last second! Ow, my arm is hurts now.
Yay.
Okay, I think we have to stop for a minute, but we will be back afterwards, so yeah. Third!
Like, most of the game, I was
in the yeah. I was jumping between third and second, like, most of that. Okay, so we will be right back after this, so... Hello!
It's me, Kitty Meow, I'm back. And now we're all gonna be playing Dream Bobsleigh.
Yep.
Which looks really interesting.
Yeah. Okay. We're doing that.
Do we hold down A?
I don't think so. I don't know.
We hold down A too.
Nocturnus? That sounds like some Harry Potter thing.
Nocturnus.
Like Nocturnale or something. Mixed with Patronus.
Nocturnus!
Why does this loading screen take so long?
Down with them, I don't know why. It's not
like Yeah, like Nocturnale. I think is what you're thinking. We got Silver as a Kong. Oh, I should probably say who we are. I'm Amy.
I'm Shadow.
Yeah,
I'm
Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, you have to do the shake room at the beginning. Well, oh yeah, then press A. Okay. Oh. And now we go into this. Oh man, this looks so awesome! By the way, I've never ever played this before. This one.
Whee!
Oh, so yeah. Oh, wait, items. Oh, oh man, this is so cool. I'm so glad we did this one. Oh.
Oh.
I'm not doing it right, apparently.
What is happening?
Oh, I miss the items. Whee! items, I open first! I just... So you press B on the back to use an item. I'm just like spamming B for the reason. I dropped a fake item, ha, if anyone hits it though.
I like to get past it.
Oh man, I hit fire. Wait! Oh, I've heard this music before. I forget where I put it. I think in this game, not this game, but other one that I have. Oh, wait, no, oh, this is like a portal to the next tunnel.
Oh, it's very close.
Oh, people are, oh wait, all the computer's in first. Silver's in first. What is Silver even set to? Is he set to hard or easy? I'm in last now. I was in first and I'm in last.
Oh,
this looks like Bowser's, like, one.
Yeah, well, I was just
trying to... Super Mario Galaxy. The background outside. Wow, everyone's beating me. Has anyone here played this before?
Yes.
Last, I think. I haven't.
There only once.
I have not played this at all. It's probably why I'm doing so terrible.
I've never played this either.
Oh, me. I somehow hit the fake item and nothing happened.
Oh,
it was before I used my star.
And you were just in front of me.
Oh, and this is Mario Brothers music. Green shell. Oh, yes, items everywhere. Items galore. Stop me on this. Oh, why did you use lightning? Okay, good thing you get me.
Oh.
Is he kidding me? I'll win. I think I'm supposed to press A at the end, but no. So I got third.
I was in first at the start.
And I was in first at some point as well. I think in the middle I was at first. I mean,
silver.
Well, it's pretty good.
We
won. Yeah, you won.
That was really fun and really epic.
Yeah.
Anyone who's watching, I advise you play that.
Can we play this
awesome.
Game?
Anyone want to play this again?
Yeah, I want to play this.
Should we switch characters?
Let's
I think we should mix it up with different characters. So we will be right back when we've selected our different characters. Okay, now I've recorded. Okay. Oh, wait, we have to select our characters again. What?
You're back to character.
Oh, you're gonna be me.
Oh,
who the hell?
That.
Ew.
It looks like a bored person.
Oh, that's someone from Undertale.
Okay.
Well, yeah, we're doing this again, by the way, because it's so cool.
So I am the weird guy, the me.
Yeah. Who's it? Oh, I'm Yoshi. Imposter boy is Bowser Jr.
Another guy.
Yeah, Bowser Jr.
Okay. So let's play again. This game is so epic.
Yeah, Chief. That's your name. Okay.
Chief.
My name's Chief.
What color am I?
You're the blue one. So remember when it says A on the screen, you press A. Well, in first, yay! Okay, no. Oh, someone.
I got perfect.
Yeah, I got great.
Whee!
I didn't get past my cap, I saw it.
Whee!
No! Out of my way, Wario is the color.
Whee! So epic. So imagine if this was a real life thing.
Yeah, that would be so cool!
Like in the real in the real Winter Olympics.
Yeah. I would totally sign up for that if this was an event.
Yeah.
And he's like, whee!
Yeah.
Look at me, I'm just
but
like...
But it would probably also be very different.
Yeah. I mean, they'd have to design it so that the gravity works different ways.
Yeah. Obviously.
If that's then which is probably impossible.
I'm just like spinning.
No, someone invincible just hit me.
Yeah, I'm invincible.
Sort of
Ow!
Get an item! Can I just get an item, please?
Like,
whoa! Yep, items! This place reminds me of one of the Bowser levels in Mario Galaxy or something. Like
I just
Nope, I'm losing points.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a fake!
Fun.
I like the colorful balls that you collect. It just makes it seem cool. Like, makes it like a colorful. Item! I don't know if it's the item! I want to do it, but I don't know. Stop hitting the fireball!
Keep hitting
the fire. Oh, man, I keep missing the items. No, fake! Fake.
That.
Mine!
I just keep like going around in circles.
Fake item, I just dropped a fake. Oh man, I'm gonna see that again. I'm spinning right around me. Oh wait, I'm in first! Should we do anything else, or is this the last one?
Let's do one more thing.
Okay, this is the last one that I'm in.
Okay, but without...
Okay, I'm gonna go.
So Kitty Meow is back to not playing.
Bye-bye forever, I'll see you.
I gotta play again, Chase.
Okay, we are back, and... Okay.
Basically on different teams.
Okay, so he's the captain of team of computers. Christmas Village, that's a nice name for village. My favorite Animal Crossing somehow, even though I've never actually played that.
Okay, I never
knew. Reminds me of Mario Kart 8 as well.
This is not Christmas.
Yeah.
We shouldn't be playing in this now. All the Mortal can actually take away the different things.
Actually, should we make everyone a... Oh no, you can't make everyone. Nothing. I thought I could change every player to a player over instead of a computer, but no. Okay, so on my team I got Bowser Jr., Daisy, and Metal Sonic. And
I've got Metal Sonic, Daisy.
Okay. No, that's my team. Now you've got you have like Luigi and like someone. Oh, oops, I thought I was supposed to hold it sideways, oops. You've got Vector, Tails, and Luigi on your team. So by the way, for those who don't know, Pasta Boys, Knuckles, and I'm Wario, for some reason. Oh yes, I got super fiery, whoa, oops, I think I just hit my empty thing. Oh, by the way, kidding me, I was not playing anymore.
Yeah. Did we just explain that?
What?
We just explained that kidding me, I was not playing anymore.
Did we?
Yeah.
I must have zoned out when I'm kidnapping.
Oh,
item, Metal Sonic, why can't I move? Droopy,
why
are you
looking
so droopy? Yes, symbol. Oh no, I'm dead! Metal Sonic, revive me! Oh. I don't know if you can revive other players in this, I'm not sure how it works.
I got revived.
Actually, I have a feeling I played this a couple years ago, but I don't remember if I have or not. Item. Is it gonna be like switch sides? Oh, I'm going crazy. I keep pressing B instead of like throwing my symbol. No, Tails. I died right at the end.
I think I just killed Wario again.
Yeah, I'm Wario. That was me.
I just shot you.
Right. Oh, was that the end? Oh, I thought that was the end.
Did you see me shooting?
Oh, did we? Oh, my team won.
Did you see me shooting?
I didn't, but I'll see you in the photo. Probably. Was that the end then? Should we end our? What do you think?
Yeah. Bye bye.
Okay, bye. This is the end of the winter special. Oh wait, wait. Oh, is there another round? Whoops.
Oopsie.
Oops. Okay. Oh wait, no, that's the end, okay. I thought it was gonna be another ad.
Yeah, first.
No, that's me. You're Knuckles, remember?
Oh,
so that's actually the end. Sorry we false alarmed it. Okay.
Bye. I'm watching you.
We're not tricking you, we're actually still going, okay. And by the way, this one we're about to do, we just unlocked, like, when we were doing one of the other ones, so yeah.
When we were doing the wonderful snowboard part.
Yeah, I think, when we were doing the bobsleigh one, I think was when we unlocked it. But we didn't record that
much. I'm not sure if you saw it.
And by the way, I actually totally picked Eggman before I even knew it was going to be an Eggman.
Oh,
space.
By the way, I'm Metal Sonic.
Yeah, and I'm Eggman. Well, obviously, I'm Eggman.
Because it's Eggman's place.
Yeah, well, I actually picked him before I even knew that it was the, like, base.
Why?
I don't know, I just felt like being out there for some reason. I already forgot the controls. Oh, wait, oh, foul. Oops. Oh, oh, so you have to wait for it to go. Oh, okay. Have a graceful twirl, though. I'm turning as far to the left as I can go, and I... Oh, it's so the ones who get past it and do it. Oh, I can't even turn. Knuckles. Seems like all these stages we've done are like Sonic themed for some reason. Oh, oops, I'm low. Speed locked? What? Oh, wait. Oh, I'm controlling Silver. Oh, right, because we're on the team, so now I'm Silver and Plastic Boy Sonic.
Now I'm Sonic.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, so it's like a relay. It's like you do one lap as each character. I get it. So I've never played this before. Literally, we just unlocked it like 5 minutes ago. Oh, I can't turn. Is there a secret to turning that I don't know? Or am I supposed to use a D-pad? I don't think I'm supposed to use a D-pad. I'm turning it. I'm like twisting my arm, but it's not turning. Whee! Oh, I'm too early. A little early. And now I'm Blaze. Wait, who's Amy? What?
I'm so funny. Oh, now I'm Peach.
Wait, who's Amy? What's Amy doing in this?
Oh, why do I Peach? I'm that boy.
Didn't you say that you hated Peach when you were like?
I hate Peach.
Yeah. I don't know why, but whatever.
Peach!
Oh, oops, if I saw him under the wall, that was a pull. Ow, my hand. I'm gonna use left. I'm gonna go lefty again. Whee! Okay, I'm Bowser Jr. now. Oh, I get where Amy and all that. Amy was from a different team that was controlled by CPU, so I didn't realize. For some reason, I thought it was just our two teams. I saw the computers, but then I forgot about them, apparently. I was trying to go into the item, but whatever. Oh, get the item. I cannot. What? What are the lightning?
I just did it.
Oh. Apparently my team came second. Okay, then. Running thing in this video is just my arm hurting. Oh, I know what we're doing. Oh.
I hate myself. I can't move.
Oh, what am I doing? I'm sorry, I was zoned out for a second there.
Okay.
So that's the real end. Okay, hopefully we don't want to lose this time. Just try this.
We won't trick you again.
What?
Okay, bye! Oh, bye. Your team wins.